accompanied by none other than musical maestro Jules Holland on the piano, exclusively for you and me. It's White Christmas.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to sleigh bells in the snow. Oh, I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write, may your days be Christmases be white. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know.
I used to know
the tree.
May all your Christmases, may all your Christmases be white.
Okay. My confession is that on Christmas Day, when my boyfriend gave me his Christmas presents, I already knew what they were because I went looking for them. I'm sorry.
My confession is that on Christmas Eve, I snuck downstairs and tried to guess all the presents that were mine from under the tree.
I actually ate so much chocolate over Christmas, I turned green and I was sick everywhere.
Hi, Top of the Pop Saturday. I'm kind of on the prowl. Don't tell anyone, but my confession is I've been stealing all the Christmas decorations from Top of the Pops. Shh. While I'm at it.
See ya.
Loving the festive booth, and check out the cream of confessions in next week's New Year's special show next Saturday. Now, Sophie, congratulations. You've got a very exciting year ahead.
I have. I've got more songs coming off my album, Shoot From The Hip. I've got a baby in June and a tour hopefully in autumn.
Very big year ahead.
Have
a brilliant 2004. And you're performing later as well for us.
I am, yeah.
Good stuff. Now, though, it's time for a very festive singles out. As it's Crimbo, I thought we'd follow the stars and head to the Far East. Well, Wolford, that is. To catch up with Amit Chana, who plays Adi Ferreira. It's time for singles out.
Hey, hey, hey. On behalf of the whole cast of EastEnders, we'd like to wish you a